I'll give you a few powerful conclusions now. The food you eat, if it is not digested and manifested as a energy in the body, it becomes gas and fat and undigested, creates mess inside you. Same way, your greed, if you don't act it, work on it, try it, before even trying, if your greed is attacked by your fears, it becomes frustration. The complicated version of fear and greed, the complicated mixture of fear and greed is frustration. Gas makes you tired, frustration makes you bored. Avoid both. Listen carefully. When your body, whole body is able to feel the hunger, that's the best time to sit and meditate. Means your chataragni is alive. Don't dump it with the food. Stop this cheap habit of all the time dumping your body with food. It's like, even if a small suggestion, a lusty, sexy suggestion is given to you, immediately you pick up pornography. Or having, you need to have a sexual act. It's an addiction. Stop this stupid addiction to pornography or sex. Same way, stop this stupid addiction to food. I'm not saying don't eat at all. I'm only saying stop this stupid cognition. The moment you feel hungry, you have to dump the food. No. Hunger is the time your body is purifying itself. Sit and add mantra to that fire. You can use pranava. Pranava is Om. Or Mahamantra. Mahamantra is Reverberating yourself with pranava is Mahamantra. Or Mahanada. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Mahavagya. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. You can use any of this, but fill your body with the mantra when you are hungry. Don't dump food every time you feel hungry. Take this as a powerful cognition. Don't dump food every time you feel hungry. Hunger means Jataragni is burning fully. Sit in Padmasana and allow it to burn. Oh. intensely your whole being through the hunger. That's the most beautiful, purifying way you can purify yourself.